Hello, greetings from Perusall Support. My name is Justin, and today I'm going to walk you through the Moodle instructor setup for the Perusall 1.3 integration. After your admin has told you that Perusall is all set, good to go on the new integration, we are going to go from that point. So the very first thing you're going to do to add Perusall to your course, you are going to go into edit mode, and then you're going to add an activity or resource, go to external tool, and then type Perusall. You can call it Perusall course if you'd like, whatever you'd like, and then go to pre-configured tool, select Perusall 1.3, and then click save and display. This is what we call our basic launch. So that means that this is just going to create your course, and then you can use this link again to access the entire course. Students can also access this link just to get into your entire course. Before I click this link to open in a new window, I just want to let you know that if you had an account on our 1.1 integration or a standalone account, when you click this, you're going to see a message that says you already have an account, and we are going to send you an email saying that we are confirming that you are adding the 1.3 integration to your account, right? So you need to click through to confirm that. Then when you click through this button, it will take you to the 1.3 integration. So I'm going to click through here, and it brings me to my brand new course. This course has been successfully created through the 1.3 integration. Here at the top, you see it says in blue, created from Moodle LTI 1.3. The very next step that we suggest is going to settings, scoring, and then choosing LMS grade sync. With 1.3, we now give you the option to choose how we sync the scores to your LMS gradebook column. There are two options: the automatic option, which is Perusall creates gradebook columns automatically in LMS for each Perusall assignment. So what that means, and I'm actually going to show you what it looks like, is that we are going to send scores. We're going to create brand new grade columns for each assignment on our own without you having to do it. So let's go look here in our Moodle course. So if I go back here and I click on grades, when I look here, I will see all of my assignments that I already have built in this course. But if you noticed, I didn't have those listed in my Moodle course. Again, that's because this is the automatic option. With this route, you only need this one link in your course, the basic launch link. You and students can use it, and everyone can do their work, and the grades will all automatically go to their specific gradebook columns. A lot simpler than 1.1, if you ask me. But let's say you want to set up deep links. Let's scroll to the bottom of these instructions on the right. Deep links mean those are links that you create on the Moodle side that go directly to the Perusall assignment. So let's go back to our Perusall course, go back to our settings, and here I'm going to choose Instructor Creates Deep Links. I'm also going to check this off, which is going to delete any existing gradebook columns in my LMS that Perusall is currently syncing to. Click Save Changes to see those changes happen. Success. So now when I go back to my grade, we are only going to see that first Perusall. And as we can see, that change has happened and there are no others here. So now, since we are in deep link mode, that means that the grade columns will only appear for the assignments that I deep link. So let's walk through how that process works. So I'm going to go back to add an activity or resource. I'm going to click on external tool. And then I'm going to skip the activity name portion and go directly to pre-configured tool, choose Perusall. and then click select content. This is going to populate me my screen with a list of all of the assignments in my Perusall course and all of the content from the library. If I just wanted students to be able to read items from the library without a grade, I would just link it one of these library links. But we're going to go ahead and use one of the assignment links because I do want scores to come over. And I want to see a gradebook column. So I'm going to click Book on Finance, an example assignment here. You'll want to make sure that the grades are as you'd like them. It should pull over the same score that Perusall has sent for the maximum grade. You can change the category as you'd like. And then click Save and Display. The final step for building deep links is to click Open in a new window. This is going to show us that the assignment link goes directly into the reading, as you see here. That means that you're all set and good to go. We can also verify that this deep link was set up correctly by going back to the grades in our Moodle course. And we'll see this new gradebook column built right here waiting for your students. All right, if you have any questions, email support@perusall.com or through the Get Help within the platform and select Contact Perusall Support.